crazy, but we all have a track meet and we are leaving school at 4:30. So I'm gonna bring you guys along for a day in the life of a track meet. So it's gonna be a long day, but we don't get many of these this year. Currently, I'm wearing just my uniform shorts and pick up Izzy, Nikki, and Aiden. This is kind of like a little tradition we do.
Big Mike!
No! That's actually perfect.
Montage.
Yeah, this can be like a montage.
I'm not saying anything.
I know. We've been here since, what time have we been here since? 8 o'clock, 8:30-ish. It's 11:14. We don't at least start the running events for another hour-ish.
My stomach is gonna
Jazzy got a new PR, so I'm proud of her. She's gonna get a medal. And me, Izzy, and Nikki have to go get our medal from last year.
Shut up.
Yeah. 11 feet.
That was
no, I don't remember actually. How much?
9.
9 feet.
He was
that's taller than all of us.
That's so changing.
I'm hoping that the 4x4
is. But our events are gonna start soon. This is Riley. Hi.
I watched your vlog.
What are we doing? Oh, Mike C, get in this shit, guys. Mike C. I ain't running that shit today, man. Alright, hold on. Let me get down with Mike's level, bro. We getting downtown today, man. Oh, dude. Track. That's all I gotta say.
I'm tired.
Grace has her socks again.
Yes, I'm wearing them again.
No. No. Vlog. Oh my god, my hair looks terrible. I did so bad in long jump. I wanna die.
Look right there.
Say hi to the vlog.
I love you.
Waiting to get good at long jump or triple jump, which is never gonna happen.
See, look.
Wait. Oh, the TikTok?
No.
David, look!
Watch that. I did.
Bye, vlog.
Okay, so I just finished all my events while all these people are just sleeping. My knee was hurting.
Oh my gosh, why are you? Hey, he always takes a vlog, so I wanted to come say hi again.
Hi. He's fat.
I was just telling him my life story.
Hey, we're the pole vaulters.
Yeah, we're the pole vaulters.
Got 9 feet today. Yeah, look at this height difference, though. Yeah.
Well, she's kind of stupid.
Ooh. Hey.
Hi, vlog. I'm getting ready for my 4x8. Julia told me not to put him in it because he's rude, but I'm putting him in it. She's laughing at me right now. Julia's gonna be fantastic. I should start my own YouTube channel. Damn, great at this shit, aren't I? But hi, Julia. Hi, vlog. Got the pitties. If I go to state, I'm running with these on. Mark my words. Bye, vlog.
Fit check. Drippy.
Freaking.
Not a bleep right out of that.
You gotta leave.
Hi vlog, I'm back. I got my priorities straight today. That's all I gotta say. I got my Cheez-Its and cheese balls.
No, stop. That's stop. What I thought.
Stop. Stop. Then we gotta go like stay forward. Oh, 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 oh. This is my camera.
Very nice.
Thanks. No, you're recording yourself right now.
I see.
You got like nine.
Craven, you look aesthetic.
Go.
What the
hell, man? Hi, y'all.
Oh, I got it!
What's up?
Aw, y'all look so cute. Look at Jeff.
Yo, 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 what it do? You already know.
Stop.
Brock back in the cut.
Stop.
Grip it, stick it, bend it, and fly. This shit.
No, we got the same.
Rock, paper, scissors.
What did you say?
Rock, paper, scissors, shit.
All right, weighs it on. You already know, D-Mark pulls up. Gotta have that gold medal, baby. Legs in.
Nice. Oh, shit.
Hey, D-Mark, tell him how far you threw today.
So, you know, shot put. You know, I took third. Only threw about like 45 feet.
He wasn't even trying though. Like
I only did like a block though.
So he threw it with his pinky.
And you know, discus, I just went out there, you know, bombed one. Lost, bombed. Only took 8 because these guys over here goated.
These guys are just tryhards.
Yeah, I only threw about like 140. That's crazy. Now I got javelin. Javelin's my best event, you know.
Javelin.
I'm gonna throw like 170, take first, blow the whole state out in the water.
200 plus, come on now.
And you know, I'm doing a 300 hurdles. Go to that too. Yes, already ranked number 4th in the region.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Number 4.
You already know how I do it.
And then I'm about to be doing this 400 individual. I'm going to be smoking these kids, including Aiden. Wait, well, where's Aiden at?
I don't know.
I don't know. He's gone.
He left.
But yeah, you already know.
You already know how we do it. Need more strides. Let's go.
Easy. We out.
Hey, vlog. What? Oh my god. Everyone is what? Come on, you guys.
Oh shit.
Stop shaking the camera.
Go, Nikki!
Come on.
Absolutely.
It's raining.
It be raining.
Hey.
Hey.
My butt can be wet.
Jazz, quit videotaping yourself.
Jazz is the
Jesus
vlog.
Christ.
I am the vlog.
It's raining.
Hey guys, it's raining right now. And we've been sitting under a tent since 10 o'clock.
Oh my god, my back's getting wet, dude.
We're running,
bro.
How do you think you guys are gonna do on the 4x4?
No, it's pouring down rain. My knee hurts. Curves, hammy hurts.
Mike, I know, is gonna run like a 53. I don't know what I'm gonna do. He's over there.
No, run for me.
We're all complaining and stuff, but I don't know how it's gonna go.
But you got the baton.
I got the baton here, but this rain is gonna make me move. I'm finna slide.
He's finna slide.
I'm sliding.
Sliding today.
Boom.
First place.
You got last. Shut up.
What?
It's cold. I'm freezing. It's really cold.
Are you gonna run the 4x4?
Bergens wants me to run the 4x4 now. And just look outside. It's not okay.
It's raining, so.
I just don't wanna run. I already ran today.
Are you ready for the 4x4?
much
sense. Nice.
Look at this.
I have to tell the vlog a story. I was freezing wet. I got in the back and I got butt ass naked and changed. And the cameras definitely saw everything.
She had
on my underwear. I fell back and like there's like probably like an ass. Did y'all see my coochie in my butt?
Perkins watching back the cameras on the butts. I'm a sad girl in this big world.
Nikki, now you too got you.
She's sprinkling on herself.
Hi you guys, what is up? I am now back in the hotel. It's about 9 o'clock now. We got done with the meet around 5:30-ish, I would say. But it felt like we were running through category 5 hurricane, so I didn't want to pull my camera out. This meet that we went to has been my favorite meet over the last 4 years that I've been. So it was very sentimental, very sad that this was my last time. Got a little shirt to remember it. It's just so much fun kind of sitting there all day with the team and hanging out. The relay events were all really fun. It was really great competition. And then every meet that kind of passes, I just get more sad because it's going to be my last meet soon because I love track and I've done it the past 4 years. So that's why I wanted to make sure and vlog this because it's going to be so much fun to look back on. So I hope you guys got to see a kind of fun day in my life of a track meet on the weekend. Today I woke up around 2:45. So I have been going on very little amount of sleep today, but honestly I feel great. I think it's just been like the adrenaline of this whole day has been crazy. Solid day and I'm glad I vlogged for the memories. So I hope you guys can kind of enjoy it. But yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow when we go shopping for a little bit. So